see someone. I think I see someone.
These things. None of it for me. I'm moved by roaring engines. I'm on warriors. We come from the night.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to go through this. A shite! Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some bailing wire.
The fuel line is inside the fuel line compartment.
You're still breathing, you jammy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Midpack free, Blasco. Use it. What you playing out, you ratchkachi? Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. Ease off.
Negative, Vulture One. Your serious case of ambush. You'll need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Ferguson.
Affirmative, Randall.
the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Much obliged, Captain.
Appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete bridge. Thanks for...
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9!
That's a troop transport.
Condor 9, come in, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! Sergeant, I'm airborne!
All right, bear boy, listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. But don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! I think it's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Laskowitz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to...
Fergus, what's your status?
Blaskowitz, we've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft, well, some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat it. No joke.
Having the same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blaskowitz, can you see the lights? Wait, turn off the light, turn it off!
Yes, sir!
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you got access to cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for fuck at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Well, I kind of hoping I'm going the right way, but...